Let me show you the template video first. These premium templates takes me hours to make. So, it would be great if you could like this video and subscribe to the channel for more such premium templates. Here is your QR code. Now we will see how to use the template QR code. Once you see this type of photo on your screen, all you have to do is take a screenshot of it. Now open the VN app, click on this scan icon, then click Media, and upload the screenshot you just took. It will automatically scan the QR code. If the VN app says QR code is invalid, all you have to do is open the video in highest resolution, that is 1080p, then take the screenshot. Now crop the QR code this much so that the QR becomes big. I am damn sure now it will easily scan it. Here, click on Use. If you do not see the Use button here, instead, you are getting the download button. Simply click on it. Now, click here to download. You will now see the Use Template option. Now, upload all your photos or videos you want to use for this template. Click Next. You can even replace, add filter, or crop your photo or video. For some templates, you will see the option of editing the text as well, so please do it if you want. For this particular template, your video might not be coming in the frame properly. So, to resolve this issue, once you have imported your clips, click on this export button. Then, click Edit. Stretch the timeline. Now, to bring any video in the frame, simply click on it. Now you will be able to adjust it. Now you can export the video. I hope now your problem must have been resolved. It would be great if you could like this video and subscribe to the channel for more such premium templates. See you guys in the next one.